There's no way.
Thank you. Welcome again for coming.
Thank you so much for having us.
Oh my God, this is amazing because this is our kickoff for the Yogapalooza. So it's a great opportunity to bring awareness to CHEO. And for me, it's personal because my great niece passed away, Magnolia, before she was two. And even though she's not a success story, there's so many success stories. Mm-hmm. And even while she was there, they treated her like a little princess. So it's very dear to my heart. So thank you, everyone, for donating and for coming and being here. I appreciate it. Floor is yours.
So let's begin. Close the eyes. Bring the attention inward. Kirtan has been said to be constant remembrance through chanting. Clap your hands and sing with enthusiasm to generate strong emotions. And this will give you a taste of divine bliss. Get together in great numbers, share the way and powerful mantras together, and may all beings everywhere benefit from this practice. So start off with the ultimate mantra, Om. It's said that Om contains all the colors, the sounds, and vibrations of the universe. So it feels like you're being immersed in all those sounds, colors, and vibrations. Try to make it sound, so the sound Om reach the end of the universe and all beings within it. Since it's a devotional practice, you know, we talk about God a lot in all the different forms. Even if you don't resonate, even if the forms don't talk to you too much, the deities, and for whatever reason, just think about the significance or like the qualities that they embody. So that all these forms, including those deities, are all divine manifestations. They all reflect God in all of God's different ways, just like us. Just like all the animals, we are all like, just, we reflect God's qualities in our own very unique way. So just celebrate it all, love all beings. And so we usually start off with the Ganesha mantra, because Ganesha is the remover of obstacles. The idea is to remove all those impediments that keep us, prevent us from really fully embracing the practice. So we're going to start off with so that is number 45. By the way, this is in alphabetical order, so if you find the number before I do, just shout it out.
page 16.
Thank you.
So my book doesn't have 45.
Mercury retrograde strikes again.
It goes 54, 48, 49.
Yeah. You are editing.
Oh, you know what, Sweetie? Page 16, number 45.
Can you take another book?
Page 60, though, the song number is 45.
Yeah. Look at the skips.
Oh, that's so weird.
It's not me, right? I'm not losing my stuff.
46?
Oh, where's 45? Oh, there.
You are losing.
Oh, I am losing it. Okay. Oh, it's so tiny.
Yes, mental note, we've had lots of, oh, I forgot my glasses.
But Justine, my glasses are on my face.
And your glasses are on my face.
I forgot they were there.
Oh, thanks, Serene.
Thank you.
Silence after the mantra and floor to allow the vibrations continue to do their work. Even though the sounds have disappeared, the power of those vibrations are still doing their work. Shiva mantra. Shiva is a transformer. Shiva is one who is responsible or who knows, who embodies transformation and rebirth. So we do that to just cut out all the illusions and come back to what the true self really is, which is infinite, which is stainless, which is pure, which is immutable. That's the truth. So we'll do, let's see. There's lots of different. Let's do Jaya Jaya Shiva Shambho. So that one is number 30, Jaya Shiva Shambho. So verse by verse, calm response again. If you feel compelled to sing all the time, I'm certainly not going to stop you.
Mm-hmm.
water bottle there.
Yeah, stay hydrated.
Is there a window here?
Okay, so let's do a Humphrey Ma. I am divine love. It's a beautiful, beautiful mantra, beautiful piece, yes. Right? So that's our true nature. Because love is infinite. So, divine love, you have to experience all the forms of love first. The human love, the family love, the love for your children, the love for the animals, love for nature. But divine love is what lasts forever. And all the other loves
Number
are
one.
Fleeting.
Okay.
All the other loves are fleeting by comparison. Experience all of it.
Ah. That's actually somebody else. We don't usually do that one. We're
going
to have to practice that.
Yeah. You do it without
Rebecca. Rebecca usually does. Yeah, and actually, Esther does it too sometimes, but she's not ready.
I'm getting it mixed up in this, and I can't get the other side.
Okay. What about Children of the Light?
Yeah.
Children of the Light.
I'll say, guys, my children of the Light.
You do that one too.
What? Angels.
See your children. Children of the corn. We haunt you.
Every night's night.
Oh, okay. Tell them more.
See, remember Halloween, of course.
Carmen.
Say
the gods.
What?
So, chill counts after light. No, children of the light.
Yeah.
Okay. So, it's number 10?
Yeah.
Number 10.
Number 10? So, this is all voices.
Down.
Falsehood leading to truth. death lead me to eternal life. So it's line by line.
Sorry, what number?
Number three.
Number three.
Yeah, okay. So.
Thank you.
The changes, the transformations don't always happen like a big explosion. Sometimes it's gradual. When you think of the, you know, the fact that we are here, we live many, many, many lives. It is gradual. Where you leave off in this life, you just pick up in the next one. So you keep on evolving each and every life. Get closer and closer to self-realization. But we try to always, you know, when you have the knowledge, you try to get to self-realization as fast as possible. Because you don't know what's going to happen in the next life. Your next life is determined by what you do today and here. So you just try to do good and be good all the time so that you bring yourself to a higher place next time. So Om Namah Shivaya, it's just Om Namah Shivaya, that's all it. That's all the words are. So it doesn't matter which mantra, that's all it means. I mean, it means I bow to the individual. So we're going to do it. Mm-hmm.
one of those.
Yeah. It just means all like, I mean, it's just one form that she buy it, but like the courts aren't too good, so.
The one has a good thing.
47.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're close. You're
getting.
All the
same. I swear I didn't know I'd have more.
Yeah.
Lakshmi, who is the embodiment of abundance and beauty and love. We pray to her to think about that in our lives, to produce abundance. There is Saraswati, who is the embodiment of creativity and music and art and wisdom. And then there's Kali, who is like the champion again, very strong, fierce, figure. So we all have a little bit of that in all of us. We all have all the qualities. You just have to turn them on. So we call upon them when it's the time to call upon them. So again, this is there's verses which you can sing along with us, and then there's the chorus too. And then there's it goes into a very active part later on, and you just keep singing.
Thank you. Tai Chi mantra.
So,
it's all about
guys and trees. No, it's number 18.
So the translation is, meditate upon the most adored Supreme Lord, the Creator, the light that the divine light that illuminates all of us, our whole being, physical, mental, and spiritual. So may this inner light reflect our intelligence or wisdom, and may we radiate on all beings. Ignorance is a root cause of all suffering, so wisdom plays a very important part in removing that suffering. We have to break the patterns that cause the pain and suffering that land us always in the place of pain and suffering. So this is all voices again, so just sing whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
To allow mantra is the great mantra. And beads, it pretty much, you know, it engenders, it brings about a sense of humbleness. It means it can basically, no matter what form you see God in, no matter what, God is everywhere. So it's basically just singing to that. Whatever brings about in you a sense of awe and reverence, just think about that. So you can think of God as a great force all around us, something, where does wonderful creation come from? So, yeah, so just sing to that, and just have a deep sense of reverence and love for all beings, because God is in all beings.
35.
And so...
First 36 or
35. Yeah, you say 35.
I know.
Before you can get to it.
Not sure which one.
25? No.
35?
35-ish.
35-ish?
Andrew.
You
know, 35.
It's not wrong. Yeah.
It could be 36. Could be 37. Right. Could be.
What's the song called?
36.
Maha Mantra.
Maha Mantra.
That would be fun. That's okay.
This one.
This one's fun.
No, this one's fun.
It's
oh yeah, so here we go. I love this one. It's crazy.
It's
just
crazy.
It's just
crazy.
Yes. Okay. 17, I have 35, 36, 37,
ish.
Ish.
35.5. Right.
That's a couple of digits to my friends.
Right. I like it.
Oh, there's someone with a hallelujah too.
Oh,
Thank you. Bible class while you're standing on your head.
That's a dare.
You first.
Can we use the feet up then?
Sure. It's not cheap.
It's easy.
It's super fun song.
After a while, you're like, not a blah, blah, blah.
Yes, it gets people to sing. Any requests, anybody? Yes.
Amazing Grace.
Yeah, sure. It's number one or two?
Two.
I
totally knew.
Right, your watch is mine.
You're so amazing.
I know.
Just tell Tosh.
No, kind of changes.
Yeah, right? Does she have a part in you too?
I know.
She's doing two in you.
I know.
Number two.
Thank you.
Kirtan and every culture and lots of religions. It's all talk about the same thing, devotion to the highest self. Whether it's in English, whether it's in Sanskrit, whether it's whatever. There's always some element of adoration and love, divine love in that.
Well done.
Well done.
It's not
always easy. I always try to bring the cowbell to her.
Let's do Tumi Baja Remana. It's a love mantra.
Alright.
So, always offer good. And good. Number 65. So it's a calm response, line by line.
Yeah.
end with a song called I Seek Out the Love. It's at the back, hopefully.
Oh,
but it's easy if it's not. So it's signed by mine, and it's if it's not in the book, I put the insert, like there's a little sheet at the back that's, or a couple sheets, I'm not sure how many, but some of them might have them, some of them might be missing it, but it's a powerful song, so I'm disappointed. Otherwise, I would have to do it.
I'm
my pleasure. Thank you. So thank you, Esther and Justine and Andrew. This is amazing. As usual, yes. If anybody wants to stay and have some tea, you're welcome to make a tea. And I have some treats if you want to have a couple of treats. You know, treats.